Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Zoom to Google Calendar. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So first of all, open your Google Calendar and click on the settings and click on get add-ons. And search here Zoom and click on Zoom for Google Workspace and click on this Zoom add-on, install, continue. And choose an account to continue to Zoom for G Suite. Allow. Click on done. Cross this panel and now click on create to create an event or task. So I'm going to select here event and I'm giving the event name here. And after that, click on this drop down icon and select here Zoom meeting. And it may ask you to log in into your Zoom account using your login credentials. And here you can save successfully added Zoom here. Then I'm clicking on save. So the event has been saved, and now if I open my Zoom and if I click on meetings, and here you can see I've successfully added Zoom to my Google Calendar, and here is the event which I just created on my calendar. It's showing up on my Zoom. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in the descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How To 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.